Get the upper hand on your competition with SCUF controllers. Use code OGXRACE to get 5% off your entire order. Yo guys, what's up? It's Texas. Welcome back to another Call of Duty Infinite Warfare video. So what I have for you guys today, I actually gonna have some gameplay for two of the multiplayer maps that are gonna be in DLC 4 Retribution. The one you guys are seeing right now is actually going to be the map Carnage. Now this was actually my favorite map of the four. I don't know why exactly, maybe it was a setting, but I really enjoyed this map. It was my favorite one by far. Like if I had to give this one a rating, I'd say this one's like a 10 out of 10 for me. The other maps are like, you know, like a 7-8 out of 10. If I had to compare the amount of gap between how much more I like this one than the other ones, and again, not because the other maps are bad, but this one I just enjoyed so much more. And I think it was just the setting, the way the map played out, the way the map looked. It was different from the other maps we've gotten, maybe because it also felt a little more grounded, I don't know. But I definitely really enjoyed this map, so hopefully you guys enjoy this gameplay. It was some hardpoint, and then the following gameplay is going to be of the brand new map Warhawk that was remade for Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, known as Heartland. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. I'm going to have gameplay of both maps in this one. I'm going to go ahead and leave gameplay towards the end, but I want to give you guys a quick idea of what the maps are. So this one, Carnage, my favorite one of all the four. I think you guys are really going to like this one. And the one after this one is going to be Heartland, which is a remake of Warhawk from Call of Duty Ghosts. So anyways, with that said, I want to thank Activision for actually allowing me to post this and also for flying me out to go play DLC 4 early at Infinity Ward. It was a lot of fun. Got to talk to Lee Ross and meet a few other YouTubers. It was just a lot of fun. So huge thank you to them for paying for my flight, my hotel, my stay over there. It was always an honor, always a privilege. So huge thank you to everyone over there involved. Ashton, Lee Ross, Ali, just everyone, thank you so much for the opportunity. So I really do appreciate it. Now, guys, I do want to mention here very quickly before I go and, you know, give you guys more info and just kind of let the gameplay play out. I want to let you guys know that I actually got my sponsor button on YouTube today. So if you guys want to become a sponsor for the YouTube channel, whenever I live stream, you'll have special badges, you'll have special chats only for you, and I'm going to have some other rewards I'm going to be thinking of here. At the moment, I'm thinking of having a special Discord that is for sponsors only, where I'll have private live streams where I'm editing videos, where we can talk, basically. And I don't know, I think it's going to be the start of it. But if you guys want to become a sponsor on the YouTube channel, it's basically like being a subscriber on Twitch, then feel free to check out the link in the description to my YouTube gaming page. Over there you can click on the sponsor button. It's $4 a month and you'll be able to basically be like a super special part of the channel. You get a ton of other really awesome perks. So if you guys have ideas for other rewards you guys think I should do on the channel for people who are sponsors, then let me know. But at the moment, I think it's Discord. I think you also get to obviously play with me during live streams. We get to talk and stuff like that. It's a lot more personal than just comments and stuff like that. So let me know your thoughts on that. But I'm really excited. I already have one sponsor, Corrupt. So huge shout out to him for being my very first sponsor. Whenever I live stream, you guys will have the opportunity to see that as well. Once again, huge thank you to Activision for flying me out, pay for the hotel and everything. Enjoy the gameplay, guys. Again, this gameplay, guys, we're seeing right now was my favorite map by far, Carnage. Man, I enjoyed it so much. So hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplays, and I'll see you guys on another upload. Probably gonna have another one later today. Stop by the channel for that. If you are brand new to the channel, if you want to see more content, then obviously make sure you guys do subscribe and you turn on notifications. Follow me on Twitter, best place to talk. Check out my gaming channel. And again, guys, if you guys want to support the channel by becoming a sponsor, a link to that will be in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Enjoy the gameplay. I'm out. Peace.
Friendly advanced UAV. Friendly warden providing close air support. Your team captured the hardpoint. Friendly drone support is active.
Go! Capture the objectives. Friendly drone support is active. Securing A. A secure. Center has Z. We're in the lead. Friendly drone support is active. drone support is active. You're halfway there. Keep it up. UAV.
That one's done.
We're winning this fight. Securing Charlie. Drone support is active. Assist your team at sea. Friendly drone support is active. ZDF has Charlie. Alpha secure. Teammate called in Scorchers.